Be quiet, all of you!
Wait, back up. You said the dam hides the cube's energy. What kind exactly?
Please, step inside. They have to lock us in.
Really?
Freddy Krueger done been up in here or something?
Oh, no, man. Freddy Krueger had four blades, man. That's only three. That's Wolverine. Right? That's Wolverine.
That's very funny.
Anybody have any mechanical devices? BlackBerry, key alarm, cell phone?
I got a phone.
Ooh. Nokias are real nasty. You gotta respect the Japanese. They know the way of the samurai.
Nokia's from Finland.
Yes, but he's, you know,
a little strange. He's a little strange.
We're able to take the cube radiation, funnel it into that box. Mean little sucker, huh?
That thing is freaky!
Kind of like the itty-bitty Energizer bunny from hell, huh?
Okay, this is officially beyond weird now and move right on down to Freaky Town.
Gentlemen, they know the cube is here.
Banachek, what's going on?
The MB-1 hangar has lost power, and
what?
The backup generator is just not going to cut it.
Do you have an arms room?
Get everyone to the MB-1 chamber now!
They're popping our generators!
Dignity.
That's my line.
You gotta take me to my car.
You have to take me to my car. He's gonna know what to do with the cube.
Your car?
It's confiscated. And unconfiscated.
We do not know what'll happen if we let it near this thing.
You don't
Nobody
know.
Nobody knows. Maybe you know, but I don't know.
You just want to sit here and wait and see what happens?
I have people's lives at stake here, young man.
Take him to his car.
Drop it.
Whoa.
Drop your weapon, soldier.
There's an alien war going on and you're gonna shoot me?
No, we didn't ask to be here.
I'm ordering you under S7 executive jurisdiction.
S7 don't exist.
That's right, and we don't take orders from people that don't exist.
I'm gonna count to five.
I'm gonna count to three.
Siemens?
Yes, sir?
I do what he says. Losing's really not an option for these guys.
All right. Okay. Hey. You wanna lay the fate of the world on the kid's Camaro? That's cool.
Stop!
No! Stop! Let him go! Let him go!
You okay? They hurt you, right? Listen to me. The cube is here. The Decepticons are coming. No, don't worry about them. They're okay, right? They're not gonna hurt you. Just back up a little bit. He's friendly. He's fine. Okay, come on. Put the guns down. They're not gonna hurt you. Hey, come with me. We're gonna take you to the Allspark.
Let's get to it.
He's right. We stay here, we're screwed with Megatron in the other hangar. Mission City is 22 miles away. We're gonna sneak that cube out of here, and we're gonna hide it somewhere in the city.
Good. Right.
But we cannot make a stand without the Air Force.
This place must have some kind of radio link.
Yes.
Short waves,
right.
CB.
Yes. Sir, you gotta figure out some way to get word out to them. Let's move.
Good luck, my little ponies. The fate of Equestria is in your hooves.
Thanks, Princess. We won't let you down.
Any alien archive, sir?
The alien archive.
Old army radio console.
Will it work?
Anything's possible. You see that?
Right. Sam, get in the car. Mr. Secretary, get our birds in the air. When we get to the city, we're gonna find a radio. I'll have X Vector in, okay?
We'll be right back.
planet deserves Lord Megatron.
Where is the cube?